Today, we are going to test the Huawei Mate 70. There are four models in the Mate 70 series, and the configurations of the four models are different. Among them, Mate 70 is the standard model, and the processor uses Kirin 9010, and the other three models use 9020. It is equipped with a 5,300 mAh battery and supports 66W Huawei Super Fast Charge, 50W Huawei Wireless Super Fast Charge, and 20W Wireless Reverse Charging. It comes with a 66W charger set. The charger has a USB-C plus USB-A fusion port, and the plastic sheets are orange. Model is HW-11060000C03. It can support input of 100 to 240 volts 50 or 60 Hz 1.8 amps. The USB-C port can support output of 5 volts 3 amps, 9 volts 3 amps, 10 volts 4 amps, 11 volts 6 amps, 12 volts 3 amps, 15 volts 3 amps, and 20 volts 3.25 amps max. The USB-A port can support output of 5 volts 2 amps, 10 volts 4 amps, 11 volts 6 amps, and 20 volts 3.25 amps max. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows the USB-C port supports UFCS, QC 2.0, FCP, SCP, PD 3.0, PPS, QC 5, and DCP charging protocols. It has 5 sets of UFCS of 3.4 to 5.5 volts 5 amps, 5.5 to 10 volts 6.6 amps, 10 to 11 volts 6 amps, 11 to 20 volts 3.25 amps, and 20 to 21 volts 3.1 amps. It has 5 fixed PDOs of 5 volts 3 amps, 9 volts 3 amps, 12 volts 3 amps, 15 volts 3 amps, and 20 volts 3.25 amps and a set of PPS, which is 3.4 to 21 volts 3.25 amps. The USB-C cable supports a current of 6 amps. ChargerLAB Power ZKM003C shows it has a 20 volts 5 amps power supply capability, and the transmission specification is USB 2.0. The Huawei Mate 70 is equipped with a 6.7-inch display. The rear cameras are a 50-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera, a 40-megapixel ultra-wide-angle camera, a 12-megapixel periscope telephoto camera, and a 1.5-megapixel multispectral channel red maple primary color camera. The USB-C port supports USB 3.1 Gen 1 data transmission. Next, let's do the charging compatibility test. Charged with the Huawei 66W charger, the voltage is about 9 volts, the current is about 6 amps, and the power can reach over 50 watts. It is very compatible with Huawei chargers. The maximum charging power reaches 53.88 watts. The charging power of the tested third-party chargers is very stable, maintaining at 9 watts and 20 watts. In addition, the charger that supports SCP and UFCS has higher power than other chargers. After turning on reverse charging, you can wirelessly charge other devices. We use the original 66W charger to fully charge the Huawei Mate 70 and put them into a 25 degrees Celsius thermotank throughout the test. At first, the voltage is around 9 volts. The charging curve can be divided into 7 parts. The power was around 52 watts for the first 2 minutes. Then, the power gradually drops to 46 watts, 33 watts, 29 watts, and 24 watts in turn. At about 51 minutes, the phone displays that the battery is fully charged, but charging is still ongoing, and the voltage drops from 9 volts to 5 volts. It takes 1 hour and 5 minutes to be fully charged. We also turn it into another curve. The Huawei 66W charger can charge the Huawei Mate 70 to 50% in 21 minutes, and it can reach 80% in 35 minutes, and 100% in 1 hour and 5 minutes. We also recorded the highest temperature on the front and back after charging for 10 minutes, 20 minutes, and 30 minutes. After 10 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 35.5 degrees Celsius. The back is 36.6 degrees Celsius. After 20 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 37.3 degrees Celsius. The back is 38.3 degrees Celsius. After 30 minutes, the maximum temperature on the front is 37.2 degrees Celsius. The back is 38 degrees Celsius. The temperature during charging is between 35.5 and 38.3 degrees Celsius. The temperature reaches its highest after 20 minutes of charging when the charging power is about 32 watts. The temperature can basically be controlled within 39 degrees Celsius during charging, which has better temperature control than the Mate 70 Pro Plus. As a basic model, Huawei Mate 70 does not use the latest 100-watt fast charging. The 5300 mAh battery capacity is also lower than that of several other models. Charging 50% in 21 minutes is quite satisfactory, but it can support the 66-watt UFCS protocol, which is quite advanced. Okay. That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.